Well, he's looking like he can think about it, but I believe there's another kick in Richie Porte here as he comes up the steep part of the climb. Porte is going to get 10 seconds, but he's going to be challenged.
It's Holmes.
Might lose out to Holmes, and that is an incredible result for the young English rider on Lotto Soudal. But the other man who goes around that corner, he might have lost his crown as the absolute king of Wollongong, but he is tonight the absolute king of the Santos Tour Down Under. Well done, Porte.